I tried that lentil pasta, had it, it's nice.
Is it?
Yeah.
I tried some of yours over
the didn't like it. Really tried it, I thought you were good. I didn't think you did. That was the stuff from TK Maxx. Yeah, you'd feel better if you had a bath.
Me?
Yeah, well,
I had a bath the other day.
Yeah.
Well, I kind of.
Want to have less of those drugs in
your system. Oh, right, to get rid of my.
Injection, yeah. If you have a bath every.
I think it's going to help. I'll have a bath at the weekends.
If you have one every day, it'll get rid of all the shit.
Oh, I can't have a bath first.
Another round. Oh, I've got toothache. I've got a toothache.
Have you?
I took an aspirin for it this morning. Well, sort of mid morning. Just have to take another aspirin.
Yeah, you got bad teeth.
Well, they're not that, it's that flat, but battery acid on them.
Oh my.
Paul. Yeah. Mr. Paul.
Oh,
well,
you did.
Mm. Yeah, man, it's a good trip. Battery acid. What do you put in the teeth? My dad's fucking handicapped. The other prince is getting married again.
Yeah. I saw that on the news.
Yeah.
Get married to some American.
An actress, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm not sure what she
was
did.
What's the
name? I'm not sure what she did. She's an actor.
Actress, yeah.
Yeah.
Get cut flowers from the fruit market, didn't you?
Oh yeah, it's okay.
You can, can't you?
I think so, yeah.
I've got to stop doing that, haven't I?
I think it's still got the flowers shop there.
But they sell fruit and vegetables and flowers?
No, just flowers.
Yeah, I'm sure there's some shops that used to sell cut flowers and fruit and vegetables.
Oh no, that would be wrong to sell with.
Slice of bread that's more than honey on it. I didn't say it. Well, it's just what I eat for the Easter. And crisps. So I was fine until I started eating those crisps.
Mm.
Get off here, cold though.